Hi, this is Ruble from Tech Review. Today I am here to show you how to know your laptop serial number from Windows. To know your laptop serial number, click on the Start menu, type CMD. After appearing the command prompt, click on it. Type the command wmic bios get serial number. Remember, write serial and number together. Press enter. This is your laptop serial number. Thanks for watching this video. Hope you like this. Please do subscribe to my channel. Also give a like, please. Take care.